Hey everybody, welcome back. It's another movie trailer reaction time. Today we're reacting to something called Genius. It's a blind trailer for me. I don't know a thing about it. You want to watch it without me in the way? Link is in the description or something should be popping up. You can do that. Hopefully you'll come on back and check out my reaction and we can see what we think of this thing together. But like I said, I know nothing about it except apparently it stars Colin Firth and Nicole Kidman. I still like Nicole Kidman, so I thought we'd give it a try. It's a drama. I don't know. I have no idea. So when I have no idea, I got nothing to say. So I might as well watch it and see what I can then blab on about at the end. So let's get to it, shall we? PG-13, boo. No, I'm, I don't know.
Mr. Perkins.
You must be Thomas Wolfe.
Prefer to get my rejections in the main, but I wanted to meet you. Man who first read Hemingway, F. Scott Fitzgerald, and said genius.
Every son of a bitch publisher in New York hates my book.
Mr. Wolfe, we intend to publish your book.
Max, this is Mrs. Bernstein.
Mr. Perkins.
She's the first person who told me my writing was worth anything.
Calling you a genius, Scott, help you.
Now I'm a Scribner's bestseller.
I deserve a little of the highlight.
Max tells us you're working on a new book.
It's about America. All of it.
I have it, a new book.
Bring it in, guys.
Here you go.
We can do it.
How long?
9 months. If you resist the temptation to add more.
I have to be able to add more.
The book is 5,000 pages long.
Point taken. Cut.
You've been working every night for 2 years. Do you have any idea what it's like coming home to an empty apartment every night? I've lost him to your husband.
Your daughters, they want their father back.
It's my job, it's what I do.
2 years and the book's only 100 pages short.
I bring you stuff rich right from my gut.
You wouldn't do this to Hemingway.
To Fitzgerald, stop it.
You of all people just so damn scared to live.
There are other ways to live.
God help anyone who loves you, Tom, because for all your millions of beautiful words, you haven't the slightest idea of what it means to be alive.
Max thinks he created me.
He crippled me.
He deformed my work.
He made all your dreams come true. He gave you a career.
Look what you have done to me. You hurt me.
I can't turn my back on the work.
Make your choice, Tom, right now.
That's what we editors lose sleep over, you know? Are you really making books better or just making them different?
In all my life, till I met you, I never had a friend.
Nothing.
A writer like Tom, I get one in a lifetime.
You get your daughters for the same lifetime.
There's one paragraph I have to add to the book.
Start adding paragraphs
for son.
This book is dedicated to Maxwell Everts Perkins. The author hopes this book will prove worthy of him.
Yeah, that actually looks really good. That looks fairly relatable to me, too, in the idea of overcomplicating things and, you know, can't get it done because I'm trying to do too much. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm just a little taken aback because I'm surprised how much I actually really liked that and want to see that movie. So, Genius. Okay, I'll have to keep my eyes open for that. I'm imagining that's like a September-November release, so we should be out of summer season by then, so I should have time to check that out. Yeah, I like that. I want to see that. I don't really, you know, I don't know that I've read any Thomas Wolfe or anything, but I know the name, I think, right? Or is that, it's like a real thing. It's a true story. But yeah, so cool. Okay, I'll check that out. How about you guys? What did you think? You going to check that movie out? Let's talk about it down in the comments. I'd love to hear your thoughts as usual. Other than that, thumbs up of encouragement if you want to encourage me to do more, because I do enjoy doing this, but I really enjoy getting encouraged to do it. Be my editor, I guess. I don't know. And, subscribe if you're new here and you have it, it's your first time, because we do all kinds of fun stuff here. Lots of movie reactions and just toy unboxings and cool, fun, nerdy, geeky stuff. Just free to be who you want to be here on the Eric Butch channel. And share with your friends so we can all party together and have a great time doing it, all right? Cool. Well, I'm going to get on out of here, react to a few more things, and I will see you guys later.